skills if she makes some reads, and the edge guarding is, I'm not entirely sure how that will go. Diddy can mix it up a little bit.
There's definitely the presence of downer, but it's...
Yeah.
Diddy's downer is weird. Like, it's good in some aspects, but I feel like it's not as good as, say, Captain Falcon's.
Alright, well, let's see. We got Battlefield.
Pretty even stage pick for both these characters.
Ooh. Ooh, these spot dodges from SJ. Dodging all these grabs.
And now here we're gonna see... Oh, nice uppy getaway.
But now he's above core. Oh, nice down landing. Okay. Got the grab. Let's see what he gets off this. Ooh! Ooh.
Looking like pre-patch D there with three up air attempts.
Nope. Probably would have killed if that was pre-patch D.
not at 32.
It might have. Just kidding.
Really nice combos.
Yeah, he evened this game up nice and he's just taking advantage of his stage control right now. But, ooh, SJ gets that up air! Landing Banana's gonna get punished. Monkey flip to the top platform. Gets the landing fair.
Oh, that won't be it, yeah. No.
Dragon shot is
That's
good.
Always scary.
Down tilt, good. The grab, got the banana in hand.
Let's drops. Oh, you take the banana?
Picks up the banana. Ooh, that was a
banana into forward smash, excellent. And that's it.
Solid Diddy play right now. But he is in very high percent, so it'll be quite easy for SJ to get the kill if he hit it.
Yeah, it just depends.
Oh, that counter.
That was... Oh, ooh. Up air, won't kill. Nice DI.
Yeah, good, really good DI.
A monkey flip. He's been monkey flipping off edge quite a bit.
But it's working.
Yeah, if it...
Oh, no, that monkey flip got punished.
The weakness of Diddy Kong mains, ooh, monkey flip.
Catches the banana. Some down tilts coming out. Ooh, F tilt. Diddy's just piling on the percent right now.
Going wild.
Just getting the best of these neutral exchanges. Landing air though is gonna lead into insta pin. But back air. And
pretty
fair.
Soon, I think if this percent down tilt into up smash might kill.
No.
No, it's a little bit more.
Yeah, it needs to be at least like 120 on that. Now it'll kill.
And of course, there's always banana.
Now it'll really
kill. Now it'll definitely
now
kill.
It's
okay.
Good.
Yeah, this is definitely SJ's opportunity right now. Just because he has an insane amount of rage, so his combos might kill a little bit earlier.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, did he could have up smashed there? Got him. But Diddy definitely has got like 100% lead on him. Just needs one good
Hit here.
Yeah. A throw. Back air led.
Oh.
Up tilt, yeah. So it's gonna take it.
Up tilt is just so fast.
Yeah, it's very unexpected. I guess people aren't really thinking about it being a kill move.
Yeah, like because you're so used to like, you know, up smash, like you want to focus on the confirms. But Diddy Kong still has
at it. That higher percent up tilt is lethal. But good awareness by DJP getting that up tilt, catch the forwards landing on that platform, and we're going to be going to Town and City.
So that was SJ's counter pick. What do you think about the stage for this matchup?
I'm not sure, because I know Diddy likes low ceilings.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, maybe he thinks that he can kill a little bit earlier than Diddy Kong?
Yeah. There were some times where he looked like, on a different stage, his hits would have killed. Definitely,
Nice combo here.
Yeah. Doing a good job right now.
I think DJP might be monkey flipping a little bit too much. Definitely getting caught with SJ's reads.
Ooh, double back air off that grab. Good. Pretty even match right now.
Oh, all of that.
Oh, that, that ain't gonna kill.
If only. Corn with a banana, and now not anymore.
Go back in.
Oh, does he still have banana?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's got banana now. Forward throw, probably.
Another forward throw might kill.
Maybe. He just have a lot of those. Good up tilt, but that's not going to take the stock.
Trying to go for his banana to forward smash, probably. Nice attempt at, going for that back air there. That should be it? No. Will that kill?
Oh, that'll kill.
Oh, nice. That's exactly what SJ wants. Especially with high rage, he definitely uses some percent.
Yeah, forward throw with no rage is a good kill now.
Yeah, especially with Diddy Kong, he has a little bit of trouble killing his percent without any, without like too much rage. No. Oh, if that killed. Oh, man.
Oh. Not going for any down tilt confirms, though, at the percentages, DJP.
Oh, my gosh. That was...
Up tilt. Gonna take that
stock. Sakurai. Why do you let Diddy Kong have a move that can kill at that percent and you can spam? That was pretty smart, just going for multiple.
Ooh, good down air, actually, breaking that combo. Looks like DJP is... looks like he's made a comeback from being in, losing his first stock. He's a little bit down, but nothing that Diddy Kong can't make up.
Ooh. Nice combos.
Oh, that F smash. Risque. Okay. Ooh, good landing there is gonna lead into up air.
Nice mix up.
Get him back some stage control just to get hit by back air though. Ooh, okay. Some off ledge shenanigans.
I really like DJP's use of up-bees there. Like as a combo breaker and as like just a kill move maybe.
So that down air by Diddy seemed like a little over aggressive. Yeah, because Korn can just like slide her head into the stage and doesn't really have to worry about battlefield. Diddy's down air hitting her head.
That should.
Ooh, that's not gonna take it yet. Anything could kill.
Oh wow, pin actually hits.
Nice.
1-1. And now it's 1-1. A lot of close games this
Yeah, really close game right now. Game 3.
So what stage we're gonna...
we're gonna see...
Battlefield. Back to Battlefield.
Okay. I didn't think Battlefield was that good for Diddy. But he definitely likes the stage.
I think it might be more of a player counterpick than like character based.
Yep. But actually leading this off quite nicely. 50% almost unanswered. They just having some problems getting back down the middle of the stage, but he makes it. Gets the grab. I don't think up throw up air is optimal. Diddy.
Nice. Oh, I thought he was trying to extend that combo, the monkey flip.
Woo!
He's there. He's on Twitch when he's here.
Pretty even exactly. Game right now. Just some short neutral exchanges getting tossed around. Nothing huge yet, but Warren's gonna definitely probably has a bit of an advantage, especially with stage control right now. But Diddy gets his banana. Ooh, misses the grab. Alright, clone's options are definitely gonna start killing.
There we
yep,
go.
Yep, there yeah. it is.
That's exactly what Ashe wanted.
Yeah. Gets the pin kill.
Another pin. Pin's actually helping him all out. Like, seemed like he introduced it in the second game, and now it's just doing wonders for him. Nice downer.
Yeah, Ashe's really doing a good job of not getting flustered by Diddy's neutral.
Diddy Kong Vortex.
Yeah, the Diddy Vortex and the banana in general. He's doing a really good job at playing rapid, really.
It feels like he's playing a sort of bait and punish type game.
Yeah, he definitely can at this percent. Diddy Kong, DJP is in some trouble.
Yeah, there isn't really much point in like just approaching, especially because Diddy Kong has a lot of safe kill options at this percent. Even 4th throw might be able to kill.
Ooh.
Yuppie. Monkey just flip.
Past the ledge.
Corrin's at 157 right now.
Yeah. With 81. This is up tilt percent.
Yeah.
Monkey flip. Gets the best of that trade. Probably should be seeing up tilt.
Oh my. Oh no. That's unfortunate.
But quite fortunate for DJP. Woo. Rushes in on that fang. That was scary.
He wants to capitalize on this.
Tries to capitalize on that. But, Instapin's a good move. up air's gonna catch Diddy landing. Ooh, good grab. Good turn on grab. Good little string right there. Get him stage control. He's packing on some percent now.
That's exactly what DJP wants to do. Just slow, get some grabs, get some safe confirms, slowly get him up to 120, and then kill him with down tilt and up smash.
Ooh.
It's just a question of whether or not SJ will let him.
Oh god, that up air was scary. Oh, Diddy slipped on the banana.
Banana betraying him.
Who would have thought? He's gotta be quite careful. Ooh, good monkey flip right there.
This might actually go to time.
So. One good hit will kill Diddy.
But DJP is definitely doing a great job of like
Ooh,
not
my God,
letting.
Is that up here gonna be awkward?
There's no way. This ain't pre-patch.
Ooh, but it's a tough percent. Is that a back throw?
Now it's relatively even.
Yes, it is. This is tight. This is a
yeah,
very
really
tense
nice
match right now. Monkey
really nice comeback.
Stage, not a good option. Kind of lost some stage control for that. But gets the fair, catching the landing on the platform.
Oh, going for down air. Well, that up be killed. No.
That was very risky. Let's see.
Oh, pin.
Ooh, pin gonna take that
yeah.
Good.
That pin like
good
definitely
SJ.
Helped him out. Yeah. Really, really close match there. Could have gone to anyone.
Whew, that was tense.